Good evening, and welcome to the Cedar Park High School Choir Fall Concert. Would you please join us and rise for the national anthem?
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's attending tonight at our fall concert. I am so honored to introduce the students that have been working tirelessly to give you a fantastic performance for you tonight. For the past 6-7 weeks, they have been learning a variety of elements, including sight reading, score preparation, and most notably, working to achieve an ideal choral tone. I am also incredibly honored to introduce a new member to the Cedar Park High School Choir, the wonderful Mackenzie Malone. She has done, yes, please. She has done fabulous work for the program, and we are all incredibly grateful that she has joined our family. The concert tonight features a wide variety of literature and languages. Tonight showcases our choir's unique blend and talent. Hopefully at this point you have remembered to silence your cell phones in order to be courteous to your performers, and all concert etiquette can be found in the back of your program. You may notice that some of the selections we are performing tonight are not memorized. This is not due to your child forgetting to practice, but actually an indicator of music that the students are preparing for all-state auditions as well as our upcoming TMEA performance. But more on that later. The all-state audition process is an opportunity for our students to come and compete individually with other schools in the region in order to progress and hopefully make it to the all-state choir. This is a very prestigious honor to be selected, and we are very fortunate to have so many students eager to participate. Over 61 students registered to participate in auditions this year. We appreciate your continuous support of the Cedar Park Choir, and we hope you enjoy the remainder of the show.
Oh, Hello, everybody. My name is Seth Mihalik, and I am the president of Cedar Park High School Choir this year. And this is a very special year in our choir program because last year we submitted recordings, and we were selected to perform at the Texas Music Educators Association Conference in February of 2019. Out of 187 recordings, our varsity mixed choir was one of four choirs to be selected to perform at the TMEA conference. So that's a huge deal, and that is the highest honor a choir in the state of Texas can receive. So, So tonight, y'all are getting the first sneak peek of a couple of our TMEA songs, and I'm pretty sure our lovely directors picked the hardest songs on the face of the earth. So we ask that you bear with us just a little bit as these songs are still a work in progress, and we hope you enjoy what you're about to hear. Thank you.
Very close to our hearts that speaks towards the compassion and humanity in each and every one of us. We are so grateful for the tenderness and sentiment each student has put into this piece over the years, and every concert it appears to take on more depth. Their lives, their stories, and their souls each add a unique touch to the song that helps remind us why we have chosen music to speak for our hearts. To all of our students, past, present, and future, we thank you for the journey you have taken with us. We hope you always keep the Celtic blessing in your heart. At this time, any alumni that would like to join us, please come.